everyone, a very very good evening.
Hey,
welcome
hello
to
everyone.
Your very own favorite channel.
Hey guys, good evening and welcome to all the 6th to 8th graders who are here and all the 9th and 10th graders as well. Good evening to all of you. They all look so excited to see all of us together.
They're so excited. Yes.
Yeah, we can see their excitement in the chat. Yes. So all your teachers are here, except Kriti ma'am. So I think they already know why we are here today. Any clue why we are here today? Yes?
I'm surprised they have a clue, still they are excited. Because it's little contradictory.
All right. So, okay, before we start, there is an important update. I think let's update them with this thing first. It's regarding the Byju's mini learning program, which is absolutely free now, but it is a limited period offer. And this offer is ending on 17th July. So go quickly, grab it. Link is there in the description. But you have to use the code YTFREE to avail this offer. All are in caps over here, as you can see. So many benefits we are getting here. You are getting 3 sessions absolutely free of cost if you use this code. The best part is these 3 sessions, you can choose the class timings as per your convenience and for whatever subject you want to take the class for. And obviously, dual teacher advantage is there. One-on-one guidance from the personal mentor. After-class assignments and assessments would be shared. And yes, interactive live classes. So if you're liking our sessions, I'm sure that you all would love the app. All right, so let's not waste any more time here. I think let's tell them, and I think they already know what this is about.
Yes, the curtains so, again.
What do you say, teachers? Let's, yeah.
Yay. Unit Test League.
Yes, whoa. It's regarding the Unit Test League.
Yes.
So basically, this, yeah.
Yeah, Kashbu. No, I was going to ask them, what do they think it's going to be, right, before we sort of tell them. What do you think it's going to be, this Unit Test League that is there?
They all are pretty excited. Yeah?
Yeah.
So basically, okay, they're asking what this is. So this is starting on July 11th. It's going to start and it's going to end on 29th of July. So every day, cumulative leaderboard of the league will be shared on the channel.
Yes.
Now, I think let's tell them about
yes,
the three levels that we have here.
Yeah. So of course, as you can see, we have the dates, right? And of course, we'll be starting from the next week. So you can see the dates, right? We'll be starting from the 11th, which is next week. So from 11th to the 15th, that is the first week, we'll have the prelims, right? Oh, kind of semi-finals. Not the semi-finals before the UTs, right? Semi-finals is after that, sorry. Then we have the semi-finals. And finally, we have the final, right? And of course, that is happening in the last week, which is like 25th of July to the 29th. So gear up, everyone. You know the dates. The first thing that we have any examination, what becomes, comes a date sheet. So here we have the date sheet. So start preparing. Rest, of course, the other teachers will tell you.
Yes. So basically, this Unit Test League that is there is just going to help you understand and revise, recall all the concepts that we have taught them, right?
Yes. You have seen IPL, this is UTL. You know what? This is similar to that. You have prelims, then you have playoffs, then you have semifinals, finals. Same. Wahi hai. Right? But your questions are very justified. Where to give? I know those questions are, sir, how to give that? What are the syllabus? Let's talk about that.
Yes. Yeah. So. All right. Let's see the syllabus for grades 6, 7th, 8th first. So if I talk about the mathematics first, in grade 6, we have these 3 chapters, knowing our numbers, whole numbers, and playing with numbers. Talking about grade 7, we have integers, fractions and decimals, and data handling, and moving to grade 8. So we have rational numbers, linear equation in one variables, and playing with numbers. So we can see that 3 chapters are there in every grade over here, right? So this way, if you keep coming for these tests, you will be well prepared for your upcoming exams. All right, let's move ahead. Let's quickly see the syllabus that we have in science.
Nice. I mean, I never thought we covered so much.
Yeah, we never realized it while doing it.
So I'll quickly take you through the grade 6 syllabus and Ankitama will take you through grade 7 and Saurabh sir will take you through grade 8 syllabus. So for 6th grade science, we have food, where does it come from, components of food, fiber to fabric, and motion and measurement of distances. So these are the chapters coming for grade 6.
Yes. So that's for grade 6. Now for grade 7, oh, grade 7 kids, you are very lucky. You just have 3 chapters. Nutrition and plants, fiber to fabric, and of course, heat, motion, and time. Interesting. So all the best to you.
I think 3 chapters and, you know, very small title chapters.
Yeah.
Fiber to fabric, heat, motion, and time. By the way, people, heat, motion, and time, it's okay. It's still going on. But before the questions of motion and time come to you, it will be finished. Don't worry about that. As I say, out of syllabus, kuch nahi aayega. Don't worry about that. Yes, grade 8. You have the, your, you know, the tablet looks pretty complex and, you know, pretty crowded. It's okay. It's just 5 chapters. Crop production and management. This was a complicated chapter, no?
Very lengthy, boring. Yeah.
I remember because these two, you know, used to talk about this. Very boring chapter. Microorganism, friend and foe. This one is interesting.
Yeah.
Synthetic fibers and plastics. No idea. Combustion and flame. Okay. Force and pressure. The bahut easy tha. So yeah, this was the syllabus.
Yes.
No, science is much.
All right.
Much
now
easy.
I think
very
let's
good.
Show them the syllabus. Yeah. For
so
grade
6, 7th,
8th.
You know what is coming your way. 9th, 10th wale. Chalo.
Alright, so 9th and 10th graders, your turn. Grade 9th, we have number system, polynomials and coordinate geometry. All 3 easy chapters. And grade 10th, we are covering again 3 chapters. Real numbers, polynomials, pair of linear equation and 2 variables. And yes, these first two chapters are already covered. And the third chapter will be covered before your test starts. So don't worry about that. Alright, moving to the science syllabus.
Yes, so for science, I think grade 9 and grade 10, we have just 3 chapters, right? Yeah. So ma'am, you can quickly take them through the grade 9 syllabus that is there.
So in grade 9, we have fundamental unit of life, very easy. Matter in our surroundings, super easy. Motion to sabse zyada easy.
Motion to kya hai? Motion to we do every day. Grade 10th, life processes, okay. Chemical reactions and equations, I remember. This one is still tough. I mean, I still remember my days of chemistry. Light reflection refraction. So just be careful because we have lost all mentee words of this light chapter. So please be prepared. All right. Now the UTL. All the questions about how we are gonna give. So one thing first of all, you need to be regular because these sessions will happen on the platform which you all love very much.
Ta-da! Yes, Menti. Right, so you'll have to register yourself on Menti and give your name, right? And maybe they may ask you for a little more details than normal, right? Like normally they just have to just put their name and enter. But because I think Saurabh sir, we're going over for 3 weeks, right? Yeah. So we'll have to keep tally of all your marks and you know how you're doing and all of that. So because of that, they may ask you for a little more details as well. Just register yourself and of course, we'll be having a lot of mentee quizzes all through next 3 weeks, right?
So I think this is the first time mentee quiz will happen and we'll say it's not just for fun.
Yeah.
It's a test.
Kind of a test.
Correct. Yes. So basically it's for this time we are actually preparing for you for your exams.
Yes.
So before you come for the test, it's better that you revise the topics like the sessions that we have done, the concept sessions and all. Please go through them once before you come for any quiz. Now, I think let's tell them about the final result day, yeah?
Yes.
So, your final result will be declared on July 29th and winners are going to get Baiju's goodies.
Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
Yes. So, you're going to have all these. So, that's why we want to keep tally of who all are getting, you know, your points and all of it. We'll be tallying them, right? So, this is going to definitely be helpful, right? So, be prepared and teachers, any last minute piece of advice for them?
Just one thing. People who are asking how to register, how to attend this test. See, regular sessions, the way we used to do it, same thing. It's just whenever you come for the session, no? First of all, it will ask you for some details and then you will enter this quiz. That is how you will register. That's it. Okay, kuch alag nahi hai. So make sure you use your name correctly, the phone number and everything. It should be proper. Aisa nahi hai ki first day use something else, second day something else. So yeah, just be honest.
Yes.
Right, that's how we'll get to know how you're performing cumulatively. Okay, so and yes, you will get goodies. I think that's the best part, no?
Yeah. Goodies. What you will get.
Yes. And just a quick thing for all the 6th graders, especially I think. think I missed to tell that out earlier on. Components of food, I know at one go you guys will be telling, ma'am, I've not done that chapter yet. But not to worry, by the time your quiz comes for 6th grade, right, you will be done with the chapter. So we'll be doing that very soon, so don't worry about it. We've already covered one chapter for biology, that is food, where does it come from, and components of food will also be done.
Yes, super excited they all are.
So, 11th is the date. Yeah. Save the date. Alright. So, we all know how it is going to happen. We all know what is going to happen once it is over, right? So, it's clear, guys. So, just be regular, first of all. Come to the sessions, attend the test, and we'll take care of the rest. Don't worry. Okay? Alright. And, yes. So, next, what to do?
Next, of course, is just keep all your eyes and ears open. Be stay tuned to the channel because we'll be putting a lot of updates on the channel, on the community posts, on our Telegram page as well. So you'll have a lot of things. And guys, if you have any queries, right, you can always, like when we have the classes as well, you can post your queries. We will definitely be able to help you out. And of course, this is a quick reminder for registering in the Mini Learning program because now offer is ending on 17th of July, right?
Yes. Please go ahead because that time is almost there where everybody has taken it. And if you are one who has not taken it, go ahead, try it out. Kya ye try karne mein free hai yaar. Please do it. And goodies mein something good. I won't reveal what is there.
Yeah.
And yes, we all know what we get. Please like if you think this is helpful. And yes, it will be helpful. Right? And share this. And what do we say?
Subscribe to the channel.
Yes.
So guys, just be excited, be prepared, and it's a nice way of, you know, enjoying Menti and have a test.
Yes.
So that is the best combination I can think possible in my life.
Yes. What more can we expect, right? Anyways, you will be having your examination, so that this will be a quick, you know, a kind of a revision test, I think, before the main test.
Right. And it's also like a practice. I saw a lot of them were saying they wanted to practice.
So, I think, Khushbu, revisions are very important.
Yeah.
How would the people prefer for maths?
Revisions are...
Like, how would they perform for maths?
You see, I am pretty sure that they would do really good. See, but one piece of advice that I would like to share with the students, like before coming for the quiz, for whatever chapter it is, please, I know that students generally, they're pretty overconfident. Ye toh aata hai. Don't think that. Please practice. At least the basic book, the basic textbook that we have, NCRT and NCRT exemplar, please do that. Because not only for this exam, you have your school UTs also coming up. So this Menti quiz that we're running over here, it's kind of a revision for you. And this way you will be able to check, you will be able to identify your strengths and weaknesses. Accordingly, you can work on that. You will be able to improvise. Yes. So please watch the recorded sessions. I mean, this is the advantage that we have on YouTube, right? Recorded sessions are there. Please go through the concepts. If you feel that I am not really comfortable with this concept, I don't have the proper understanding about it. And yes, if you have any doubts, you can post that in the comment section. We do keep checking that.
True.
Yes.
That's a brilliant piece of advice here. Nice. And just one thing, sabko dena hai. It's not like someone is premium student, someone is not there. Mm-hmm. Everybody can give. Who can come to YouTube, they can give this test. Simple.
Yes. And again, this is primarily for maths and science, right? Because we can see a lot of SST coming on screen. So this will be mainly the UTL that is there is going to be for maths and science. And we'll be doing a revision on that.
SST, we are starting now. So yeah. Learn first, yeah. Then we'll take test of SST.
Yes.
All right, guys. So you know what's coming your way.
All the best, right? Yes. You have this weekend. Start preparing, and all the best, everyone.
Yes. Hoping to see you all very soon.
Thank you,
everyone. All the best. Take care.
Bye.
We'll see you again. Bye.